We're here at the Coupe Picard. And what are you doing here?
I'm going to meet all my friends to make the demo, acro demo, and to have fun in the Coupe Picard like every year. It's the perfect place after 1 year competition, festival. This is the most important festival where everybody wants to come, and we are happy to be here.
Excellent. And how many times do you think you've been here now over the years?
I'm pretty sure 16.
16?
16, yes. Consecutive, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So I am 36. The first time it was when I was 20 years old, yeah.
Okay, wow, that's a long time. There's a whole generation in flying. Now, you've gone from doing a lot of acro to doing big competition now and doing well at competition.
Yes, well, I am flying with a phone like 7 years, and as soon as I saw the R10 coming out, I knew it, I want my one, no? And then I start like a 3-4 years ago to make cross-country competition. In the beginning I did 2 World Cups and the Spanish League and the Spanish Championship, and now, yeah, I'm very happy with my result. It's incredible. It's very difficult to win 1 World Cup, and so I won 2 times the World Cup. Is incredible. I don't realize what I did, no?
Yeah. And what is it that you think that gives you the edge? Because there's a lot of very good pilots out there.
It's very difficult. There's a lot of good pilots. Any little mistake can make you fall in the classification. You know, we fly for hours, for 2 or 3 hours, and we arrive in 2 minutes 50 pilots. You know, it's very precise flights and very intense and strategic. I love it for that, because in the acro, we just fly and you have 1 shock, no?
Yeah.
That's it. You make your progression, and then that's it. You finish, how is it? But in cross country, you can make a little mistake and come back to the leading group, and in the goggle, you replace yourself and you start to fight again with the top 10. And it's very different. And there is 2 disciplines, acro and cross country. I love the both. But for sure, if you're asking for, I prefer acro competition.
Ah, yeah?
They're more easy, yeah.
They're more easy.
Just 1 fly, and after you can, 1 fly per day, and after in the bottom, there is the lake, there is beautiful woman, there is your friends watching you fly. It's very nice ambient. Yeah.
Excellent. But you're going to go to the super final?
Sure.
Are you looking forward to that?
I know they are watching me, but I don't want to pay attention on that seat. I just want to fly as I am doing, get fun, and try to get my best. Yeah.
Excellent. Okay.